Through eyes of singing, and a stranger to me, sir.